gentlemen, I think a fight's
them up. Nice waistlock takedown. Holding on. How about another?
Repeated waistlock takedowns. Short jabs to the rib cage. Those are agonizing.
Single underhook suplex. Nice.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, this is the type of damage that is going to really build in a tournament setting like this.
Sit out crucifix powerbomb. Two count, and he fights it off.
How?
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Springboard clothesline. Face plant. Look at the power, look at the strength.
Into the fall-away slam.
He thinks he has it. And only gets a one count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Knee lift. Neckbreaker.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Flatline.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Whoa. Tuesday side.
exchange of counters there. Setting him up for the complete shot. Tagged in. Trouble now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Try that maneuver one more time. He turns it around.
Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Able to get there in time.
Hoisted way up high. This is going to be bad.
Close to ending it all there.
This is gonna hurt.
Still going.
Beats to the bottom. Springboard. Oh, just completely off target there. You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
And no illusions on it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition. In up the tag. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
We're going to finish it off. He's in a bad way, guys. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here. Lights out. Cyclone kick. Clean tag for his partner. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
From the top. Close line. Tag there. transitioning smoothly
and locking it in. Rings of sound.
Oh, he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Kick right to the back of the leg. Bang! Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Comes Michael.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
And listen to this place. Inverted full Nelson slam. And his limits continue to get pushed in this match.
Now this is where his resiliency gets put to the test.
Short jabs to the rib cage. Those are agonizing. Hoisted over into a suplex. Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour. Oh, the old whipper snapper. Down with the Samoan drop. A lot of momentum now on his side.
Things are really going his way now.
In the palm, into the full Nelson. It's cinched in deep.
And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move. Oh, and I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Oh, for the win. He's able to beat a two count. The muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three. Cooking with gas now.
Boom!
Shoulder right to the midsection. Grab their opponent by the ankles. Looking for the victory. Forces the shoulder up after two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Tags made. This is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect. Ooh. Perfect chemistry on the same page.
He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now. Yes, tag!
Got a grip. All the way up.
Down with a jump slam.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Both wrists captured. teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Look who's here.
The following is a tag team championship tournament semifinals match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 430 pounds, the Varsity Club.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. This is it. That's it. It is enough. Finally, it's over.
Yeah.